For beginning gardeners, there are ways to improve your chances for success. While no plant is completely foolproof, taking some time to pick the right plant for the right place can do wonders.
Lee Howard has become a huge fan of the wave petunia, a popular plant at his Fred Meyer store. It comes in many colors and can thrive in any sunny spot in the yard. For easy flowers, peonies are super simple but can spread, or the pretty trilliums. And drought-tolerant lavender smells amazing. Going native makes things much easier. Our local flora do well in our very wet, then very dry weather patterns. I'm a huge fan of rosemary. I love all kinds of sedum. Oregon sedum works for obvious reasons in most Northwest landscapes.
I mean, you're gonna look for anything that's full sun. It's gonna be a little bit more tolerant if you forget to water, obviously, because it enjoys the sun.
Among the hardiest shade plants I've planted and transplanted, hostas do really well in Northwest landscapes, and sword ferns add some native green to shady areas and under big tree canopies.
Even the hardiest of plants, like this rhubarb, for example, will need a little help from you to make it through our very dry Pacific Northwest summers. That means they're going to need a little bit of extra TLC going into the dry season, with ample amounts of sun and water at pretty regular intervals. For Eye Opener Portland, I'm Tim Joyce.
Gardening with Tim is sponsored by Fred Meyer. Discover the joy of gardening. You'll find it blooming now at Fred Meyer.